Aprilia's Dorso Duro line gets a major addition for MY17 with the all-new Dorso Duro 900. This supermoto-inspired ride serves as the successor to the popular Dorso Duro 750. It brings over 95 horsepower to the table with a ride-by-wire throttle, variable power delivery, traction control and ABS to help riders cope with the extra power. Not only does this show a certain amount of model maturity, but it promises some security and safety for those who would use it in their day-to-day riding. Officially billed as a sport bike supermotard hybrid, the factory also refers to it as the fun bike. Let's dive right in and see what all Aprilia packed in to back up that nickname. Aprilia set about the business of milking the most road riding fun out of its Dorso Duro, and the bike itself is sort of a blank canvas for factory accessories that can enhance the sport bike aspects or give it a capacity for touring. As for the base model, well, it's a perfect example of what I call a jackass bike, and I mostly mean that in the best way possible. While you can find someone stunt riding on almost every kind of bike imaginable, this particular type of bike really lends itself to the tricky stuff,